No, it's going good. A few hiccups at the start, but we're starting to, you know, me and my family's going good at home and that, so it's good. You know, I've got Chase and J-Mac to lean back on, so it's they've been welcoming all the UK boys, so it's been real good. It's very humbling, like, because obviously back home you get all those nice fields and nice grounds, but I like it here because it feels like the crowd's right on top of you, so it's something different to back home, but it's good. Yeah, I can't wait. I've heard a lot about Toronto, and everything's been good about it, and I just can't wait to play in front of the fans back there, so it's good.